Bouchard, he rims it in, but the Flames are come up with the puck, and it's cleared out by Matthew Phillips. Here comes Glenn Godden with a shot. He scores! 45 left in the second period, and the Flames leading the Oilers 2-0. Here's Schuneman. Blocking behind the net, trying to jam it in. Lavoie, and Wolf turns that shot aside. Here come the Flames out to center. Peltier across the Oilers line, drops, and now Phillips scores!